Attention all personnel, the facility reactor core startup protocol has been confirmed and initiated. Please ensure all systems are nominal and evacuate the core chamber immediately. Rerouting backup power to reactor startup initiation. Startup will occur in T minus 10 seconds. Stabilization lasers online. Raising magma crystal to center position. Position locked. Raising reactor stabilization ring. Powering up. Complete. Reactor core successfully stabilized. Commencing power laser activation. Powering up laser 1. Success. Powering up laser 2. Success. Powering up laser 3. Success. Powering up laser 4. Success. Power lasers activation complete. Commencing coolant systems. Coolant pumps online. Activating coolant lasers. Danger, the reactor core has reached 3,500 Kelvin. The option to activate the core meltdown safeguard is now available. Please activate all cooling systems immediately. Stabilization ring integrity at 65%. Sector C, reactor control personnel, please report status immediately. Extreme danger, the reactor core has reached 4,500 Kelvin. The option to activate the safeguard is now deemed non-functional and expired. Stabilization ring integrity at 50%. Attention, reactor core meltdown detected. An automatic code red directive has been issued. All non-essential employees and visitors must immediately evacuate to the emergency bunker or any other secondary evacuation zones. All reactor control personnel, you are now charged with socio-endangerment. Level 5. Effective immediately. Security personnel, prosecute Kilo, Lima, India, with extreme force. Attention all personnel, this extra secondary evacuation zone is now prepared and available. Initiation confirmation required from launch control for the shuttle launch. Failure. Connection is critically unstable. Unable to sever connection with the electrical grid. Hazardous environments warning. Structural breach detected in. Sublevel 2. Maintenance storage area. Magma flooding detected. Lockdown seal activated. Tech Smart Announcement System welcomes you to the Innovation Incorporated Thermal Power Plant.
Please be aware that the plants are fully sentient and you should listen to their every order.
That's what you get for stealing my voice.
Oh, intercom's on. Sentient plant problem. You know how it is.
Again. Topside.
anyways, how about we all forget this ever happened? That sound good? If you're answering no, well, too bad, we're gonna forget it anyway.
Welcome to the Innovation Incorporated Thermal Power Plant. This elevator is inbound to the main facility. Have a very nice day. Now arriving at main facility.
Personnel, Innovation Incorporated Gauntlet Decathlon will commence at 1900 hours at Security HQ. The express train inbound for Security HQ will depart from Innovation Thermal Plant Station at 1500 hours. Remember, more lives than your own may depend on your fitness.
Attention all personnel, the facility reactor core startup protocol has been confirmed and initiated. Please ensure all systems are nominal and evacuate the core chamber immediately. Rerouting backup power to reactor startup initiation. Startup will occur in T minus 10 seconds. Stabilization lasers online. Raising magma crystal to center position. Position locked. Raising reactor stabilization ring.
is restored. Success. Power lasers activation complete. Commencing coolant systems. Coolant pumps online. Activating coolant lasers. Coolant lasers online. Temperature secure. Systems nominal. Facility now operating with full power. Reactor core startup protocol complete. Reactor core online. Dr. Coomer, Dr. Alta, Dr. Quasar, please report to the rocket launch silo for unscheduled emergency test review.
The cake is a... Wait, nope, that's the wrong line. Give me a second. The cheesecake is a lie. That one just is this one.
Mr. Tex, please report to Sector D, Time Manipulation Interface Thingamajig, for Construction Procedural Review. Staff reminder, in an event of a rogue AI, keep calm and scream paradoxes such as, this statement is false. Error. Don't forget, today is pizza day. So I can hop down to the cafeteria for a hot slice.
Pizza!
Attention all reactor control personnel. The reactor core temperature has reached 500 Kelvin. Please deactivate all cooling systems and activate heating systems immediately to prevent the reactor core from an operation. Sector C, reactor control personnel, please report status immediately. personnel, the reactor core has reached 100 Kelvin. Insufficient power output to operate nominal facility operations. Please prepare for an autonomous automatic reactor core shutdown sequence and evacuate the core chamber immediately. Disconnecting reactor core from the power grid. Success. Diverting power from thermal generators. Success. Now initiating reactor shutdown sequence. Please cease all facility operations immediately. Shutting down coolant lasers. Coolant lasers offline. Shutting down coolant pump alpha. Shutdown success. Shutting down power laser 1. Success. Power laser 2. Success. Power laser 3. Success. Power laser 4. Success. Reactor core power lasers offline. Shutting down stabilization rate. Shutdown success. Lowering stabilization rate. Position locked. Warning. An unknown shutdown error has occurred. The reactor core is unstabilized. A service technician has been requested. Please continue to make your way to topside immediately. Reactor core temperatures are dropping.
Thank you.
unable to connect with reactor core systems. Complete core chamber containment seal success.
It's getting cold. Like, really cold.
TTT, minus 4 seconds. Complete containment seal. Failure occurring. Minus 10.
8, 7,
6, 5,
4,
3,
2,
1. Goodbye.
And here we are again. Did you miss me? How many countless lives have you torn apart this time? You know why you're here, and it's always nice for you and I to have these little chats. That was one of the most phenomenal spectacles I have ever witnessed. Creating a literal black hole and destroying the entire planet along with billions of lives gone in an instant. I didn't know you can mess something up this bad, and I don't think they sent you there to destroy everything. but you sure are good at doing that. What's more is that you missed the chance to escape in the most dramatic and awesome way possible, on an actual space shuttle. Anyways, thank you for the entertainment. A majority of humanity and human society is now gone, and what's left of you guys are left alone forever floating endlessly in the cosmos. As always, I'll see you later, and maybe you shouldn't go destroying everything next time. I'll grow used to it, you know?